Good morning, John. I have a song for you. It's actually for me, but I hope you like it anyway.
Well, a quark never exists by itself in isolation. Something very odd happens when you try to separate them. The energy it takes to break up those two best friends is just enough to create two more to join back up with them. And a photon has no mass, and thus it travels at light speed. If you could imagine going that fast, and if you try, I think you might be. You'd be emitted and absorbed both in the exact same instant, even if you traveled from a place 13 billion light years distant.
'Cause the universe is weird, I'm kind of freaking out. What the heck is this all about? Infinite, unbounded sets and hadronizing gluon jets, and we'll never understand half of what we have at hand. At least that's what I fear. 'Cause the universe is weird.
An electron has a strong charge as strong as a proton and a tiny mass but not non-existent like the photon. And you might want to take a seat now because this might blow your mind. It has a mass and charge but not apparently a size. And there's a lot of stuff all around you right now. Your chair, your friend, your planet, and your sister's neighbor's cow. And all that mundane mass and energy is all we know and understand. But it's only 4% of what the universe has at hand.
'Cause the universe is weird, I'm kind of freaking out. What the heck is this all about? Unbounded sets and hadronizing gluon jets, and we'll never understand half of what we have at hand. At least that's what I fear. 'Cause the universe is weird.
Well, I was driving in a van with my brother, and I said, hey, John, guess what? Like, dude, no edge, because the universe doesn't exist in any way we can conceive it. No center, no edge, no none of that, whether or not you can believe it. And once upon a time, in a gassy liquid stew, a molecule was like, hey, I turned me into you. This may be the biggest mystery of all the ones in which we dwell, how the universe created a tool with which to know itself.
Yeah, the universe is weird. I'm kind of freaking out. What the heck is this all about? Unbounded sets and hadronizing gluon jets, and we'll never understand half of what we have at hand. At least that's what I fear. 'Cause the universe is weird. Oh yeah, ooh, it's so weird. It's so freaking weird. Oh yeah, the universe is weird. The universe is weird. Oh, why on earth is the earth so weird? And the universe, oh why in the universe is the universe so weird? Oh, it's kind of freaking me out. I don't know if you noticed, but it's freaking me out. It's so weird. Ew, it's so weird.
Six quick announcements. First, this song is available and links in the description, either on Gumroad, which is pretty easy to use, or iTunes if they have uploaded it, which they haven't as of the filming of this. Second, John, for the very first time, after 385 weeks on bookstore shelves, Looking for Alaska was on the New York Times bestseller list last week, which is a really remarkable story for a book, and it's a really remarkable book, so it deserves it. And if you, world, have not yet read the book, it's becoming a classic, you should get it. There's a link in the description. Third, I have seen a fair amount of DFTBA license plates in my time, but I now want to embark on a journey to collect all 50 of the state's DFTBA license plates. So if you have one, or if you want to go get one, please send us a picture of it to hankandjohn@gmail.com. Fourth, Alex Day made a freaking Nerdfighteria Sopio expansion. You can get it at a link in the description. There's a giraffe love card and a hanklerfish. Fifth, I have been on a songwriting spree lately, so I'm going to attempt to have the next four videos of mine have songs in them. And sixth, Harry and the Potters and Potter Puppet Pals are going on a long tour, and I'm going to be with them on three of those dates in Portland, Olympia, and Seattle. If you want to see me at one of those dates or them on any of those other dates, you should go to the link in the description. I hope that you're not overwhelmed by all of the links in the description. John, I will see you on Tuesday.